Hi friends, welcome back to my channel The Happy Mommy. Today we are going to do a quick Bhai Dooj look, for which I'm going to first again refresh my face and slowly pat it inside my skin for better absorption. Next, I am going to use the Wow Sciences Aloe Vera Face Cream. This is a very light moisturizer which moisturizes your skin without leaving any oily residue. Since I have a combination skin, I have to use stuff which is quite easy to absorb for my skin. Next, I'm going to use the lip balm by Wadi to soften my lips. Now my favorite MyGlam 5-in-1 FF Cream Palette. This is a palette which is really nice because the compact is very creamy and is easy to blend. I simply just use my finger and dab it on my skin and also on my neck, because we shouldn't avoid the neck area, a little bit on my eyes too, so that gives me an even tone. This is a very handy compact thing because it is really easy to carry and it has got all the required materials for basic makeup. Now see, it's so easy to blend. I'm just simply running the brush over it and it gets blend so easily, and look at the even tone it gives me. This is one of my favorite products from MyGlam these days. Once done, let's use the darker shade for setting it as a primer for my eyeshadow. I like to do this because it really helps me to put my eyeshadow more precisely, and the color also becomes very beautiful. So you can try this step, it'll really, you'll be able to see the difference all by yourself. So it's done. Now next, I'm going to use Lakme 925 compact powder to set all the foundation we just put on our skin. So I'm simply going to just run my brush lightly over my face and my neck. That's done. Now next, we are going to simply use the Sen Moods by Popexo. This is also a very nice subtle makeup palette for the eyeshadow. I am not much of a pinkish or a creamy girl. I like using my nude colors. So I'm going to use the shimmery brown and the little baby pink. It's a very beautiful subtle color. Just simply put the pink outside in the outer corner of my eyes. And now I'm going to use the little pink in the inside corner of my eyes. So it's easier to blend. I'm going to do the same with my other eye. Using a flat brush to put it in, to put the eyeshadow. Now I'm going to use the other fluffy brush to simply blend it. So simply just blend. These are, since we've put the MyGlam primer, it is really very easy for me to blend it easily. See, it's within minutes your eyeshadow blends really well without leaving any creases. On the other eye too, I am going to blend it. I do not like to have very colorful poppy eyes, but if you prefer that, you can use an extra coat of that pink. It will give you a very soft and beautiful look. So that's it, my blending is done. Next, I'm going to use the shimmery thing and put it in just right in the corner of my eyes to give my eyes a little lifted look. Just dip a small brush and you're good to go. Now I'm going to use the eye pencil by Manish Malhotra. This is a very nice golden color and it is very easy to blend too. So this I am going to use in my waterline. It just glides on. You don't really have to put any effort and it gives you a nice soft golden look. This is a perfect addition for your festive season because festive mein golden color is really in these days. So just simply apply it on your waterline and let the magic happen. Now I'm going to also use it on the eyeliner area. You can also use the black color they have, that is also really good, but since it is Bhai Dooj and my eyes are really soft today, I've taken the soft look, so I thought of running ahead with this only because I actually love this golden color. It's not very eye catchy, it's a very subtle nice golden color. Now the My Glam Kajal, this is a perfect one for your Bhai Dooj because this shade is really long and it blends very well. It is jet black in color. Just see how easily it's gliding without giving me any sort of, you know, trouble to glide it on. And that's it. See the beautiful black color it has. Now on the other eye, let's do it. Voila. And now I'm going to just raise my eyes a little and put it also on the upper waterline. So, you know, it gives my eyes a little blacky essence, which I really love. Now, let's use the eyelash curler and curl our eyelashes. I do eyelash curlers only during the festive times. Other days, I skip the curler because I'm not very fond of it. But I would really like to do it this time. Now, I'm going to use the Biotech mascara and simply give a small coat. I am not too much into mascaras, so I don't use much of it. I'm just going to give it one good coat. If you want to get a heavier look, you can obviously go for two or three more coats. That's completely your call. This is done. Now I'm going to just simply, you know, brush through my eyebrows and put it a settled look so that it doesn't look unsettled with the makeup look. That's it. Now my favorite My Glam lip color. This is the chocolate brown shade and this is really amazing. I'm going to put the shade name and the link below in the description box for you to check it out because this is going to stay well and it gives my lips a very nice chocolatey color which I really love. As I told you in my previous video, I'm more of a brown and a, you know, purplish kind of a girl. So I really like this shade. And just, you know, tap it a little on my lower lip too. Girls, do check out the My Glam lip colors. These are beautiful. Now I'm going to fix my face with the Makeup Fixer by Swiss Beauty. Yes, that's it. You're good to go for your Bhai Dooj. That's the final look. Bindi's added and I love it. So I hope you enjoyed this video and I'm going to use these products. See you in my next one. Like, share and subscribe.